think they know what we're going to do. Let's do it. Let's go.
We Someone love.
She never, never, never listens. She never, never, never listens. You never listen, baby. Yeah. It is a song, as I've been traveling across the country, the radio's been playing. It's a true story about a situation of finally admitting that perhaps I might have had something to do with the demise of my last love relationship, you know what I'm saying? This world over here is saying, no. I have something to do with it. It's shocking, isn't it?
Yeah.
adventure story. I was living here in Los Angeles, and I told the story last night because it is the truth. And I came home from the studio one night, and the lady I was living with was not home. So I thought I'd wait up for her. So I did. And I waited, and I waited, and I waited. And finally, up pulled this white Corvette. I don't own a white Corvette. She jumps out of the passenger side, walks around to the driver's side. He jumps out, kisses her right on the lips. And you know what I mean, don't you? So I kind of quickly just sort of shuffled off into bed and pretended like I was sleeping.
Cool dude. Beat her ass!
And then I left her. A song about it just to piss her off. And this, I swear to God, is a true story. I wonder what's wrong. So I sat down and I was going dink, 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 like that. You know, I was sitting on the side of the that you never were going to come out here again. You know what I'm saying? I also heard a vicious rumor. Yes, I did. Very vicious rumor. That you had lost your voice. That's what I heard. Yeah. You got on you, I'll tell you that. Yeah. And everybody out there knows you got a lot of miles on you. Yeah. So let me get this straight. You expect me to let you jump on my back? Is that the deal? Drop down like that, you know? In front of all these people, you want to do what? I don't think I could do that, Los Angeles. I don't think I can do that. I mean, it's been a long time since I've done this, you know what I'm saying? This coat thing. think somebody out there likes you. touched, they were sad. I'm not alone, they were sad. I just want you to know that this is the last show before we take a break for Christmas. And we're starting up right after the first of the year, so we're going to play a couple of extra songs. Los Angeles! Some people here. On the drums, the keeper of the pocket, the
faithfully.